Yeah. You'd come out in certain areas and look at it and see the killing of the trees has already started for lack of moisture and everything else or whatever. And now these trees are being killed. Now the other trees will thin themselves out. And what we'll wind up with, it'll be half of these trees, but they'll be big. 100 years, it'll be a big meadow with trees in it. There'll only be a quarter of them. Unless somebody comes in and decides they want to build a shopping mall here or something.